A new deadly strain of the bird flu has U.S. health officials on alert. The virus has already killed at least 5 people in China, and the CDC is starting work on a vaccine just in case it is needed. So far, the strain known as H7N9 has not shown evidence that it can be passed person to person.